Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
This is part 2 of the home decor video. Please ensure that you check out the part 1 of the video.
And now without any further ado, let's get started. So as you would have already seen, the fairy lights are like everywhere. Everyone is wanting to use them. So I also wanted to use a fairy light. So probably just ignore this bottle. So this is exactly what I bought the fairy light for. But if you can see, this kind of looks like a cork. This is actually the tea light. So it's kind of a very long string. This fairy light is made for a bottle. I was looking for this option. It's amazing what you find on Amazon, really. So yeah, this fits like a cork. So you can put all the string inside the bottle. And you know, just this button that is here. And iske andar what you use is the watch cells, the round ones. And once you just put it open, so this is how the lights light up. I don't know how much you can see because of the lights that are there. I hope you can make out. But yeah, this one actually doesn't last very long. Probably it will if you keep it on like at one go, it probably lasts you for not more than 2 hours or 3 hours. So you'll have to change the battery. But yeah, I think the concept is great. If you're looking for decorating bottles, it's a great option. I really, really liked it. And in fact, it comes with the the cells. So it already comes with the cell, and I think it also comes with the replacement cell as well. So yeah, I think it's a great option. You can definitely look for something if you're wanting to decorate your bottles. Okay, the next thing that I got is a sign or something that you can use for wall hanging or keeping on your cabinet. So I got this LED light it says love. So I hope you can see. Yeah, this says love, and it's pretty beautiful. It's very, very nice. It's in white color. I wanted it in white color only, so because of where I wanted to keep it, so I wanted to have a white LED for it. So I got this one, and this actually comes with two options which you can use to light it up. One, it comes with this USB that you can use. It has a long wire, so you can use it with a charger and directly plug it in the USB, or you can also have this battery option. So in this case, you will have to use 3 batteries, and it just lights up like a pink light, which is so freaking beautiful. So yeah, I'm going to give you a shot of how this looks on my table or on my cabinet, TV cabinet, where I've kept it, so that you can get an idea. But if it's dark, then it looks so beautiful, like unreally beautiful, very beautiful. I love it. If you're looking for something like a LED, in an LED option to, on some of the lighting options, then you can definitely check this out. The next thing that I got is this Buddha fountain. So I was looking for a small fountain, something like it, I can use it one of the corners. So this is actually a Buddha fountain. It's a pretty nice fountain. It has a light as well as it has a fountain, so the water falls from here. You will be able to see how it looks. It looks absolutely beautiful. It has a beautiful light. Then this comes with a motor and everything. The water that you have to use is the water that you use for drinking, so you don't have to use a very hard water. Otherwise probably it can harm the motor inside. But yeah, I've been using it for almost 2 months now, 1.5 months. It's been working pretty nice. My daughter loves it. So this comes with a cord, like almost 1.5 meters of cord. So yeah, you can keep it near to any of your electricity plugs and just plug it and play it. So guys, the next thing that I bought was a floor lamp. For the longest time, I always wanted to have a floor lamp that I could probably put it in a corner. That's exactly what I've done. And this one I got from Amazon, and it's a great quality, and it's very, very, very affordable. It's under 2 rupees, 2000, and the quality speaks for itself. It looks absolutely beautiful. I've kept it with the plants that I showed you in my part 1 of the video. So it's a tripod style lamp, and it has 3 legs, and they are all made up in good quality wood. The touch up or the polish on the wood is also absolutely great, and the lamp itself is made up of jute, so it gives a very, very vintage look to the overall piece. I really love it, and it just lights up my corner exactly the way I want it to be. So it's a great option if you want to buy it. So now we are living in a corona age, so even if I was not doing it earlier, but I think now it is very, very important that you know, we keep safety, and one of the important things is that you keep footwear outside of your home whenever you go outside, and those footwear don't come inside, because there could be a possibility of, you know, getting infection through your footwear. So yeah, I'm just extra cautious. So I just wanted to have a, you know, sign that I could probably put it on the door itself, because you know, I feel that instead of asking everyone to do that, it kind of gives the idea that, you know, the homeowner does not like the shoes to be inside. So yeah, I got this one. It's a very, very nice and beautiful noting or notage or sign board, whatever you want to call it, that says please leave your shoes and slippers outside. And it has these beautiful slippers that are there, and it comes with a chain like this which you can hang, and it's kind of a cardboard, you know, it's a good quality cardboard. I mean, it will not break away, and like the printing and everything is absolutely beautiful. It looks very, very nice. I will be showing how it looks on my door as well. So yeah, I think it's a great you know, option. It kind of becomes a decor piece as well, and it does the job for you by keeping the shoes out of your home. The next thing that I got was some of the frames that I wanted to use for one of my walls. So this is how the wall hanging looks. As you can see, like, the border is pretty nice, and you know, like, this is a good printing. As you can see, the quality of the printing is pretty nice, and it's like not paper, it's something else. I'm not really sure what it is. It's kind of a plastic material. Yeah, so it will not break even if this falls. So but then obviously it's not like a great quality, like when you look at the back. So this is a taping that has been done, and there is a place or this hook that you can use it to hang it on your wall. So it's kind of okay, but it, like, all of these, the three that come in set, they together look very beautiful, and they are like low maintenance, so I was pretty happy with them. So if you're looking for something like this, you know, without a glass option, then this is definitely a good option to go for.
Next, guys, I got this wooden wall shelf. These come in multiple colors. I bought the dark brown one. So you could use these wall shelves into multiple ways, you know, in specifically in the corners to, you know, put up small knickknacks. That gives a very, very, very nice look. The quality of this is very nice. Like, the finishing of the cuts and everything that you're seeing are very nice. They look absolutely, absolutely beautiful. You can definitely have them to decorate your walls, any corners, give that a new beautiful look.
The next thing that I got is, I was looking for a lot of basket options. So I specifically in the gold color, so I got this one. This is a pretty big basket. You can use it for a lot of things. You can use it as a fruit basket on your dining table, or you could use it as a decor piece and put a lot of pieces inside. This is how I am using it. I will probably give you a glimpse of how I am using it, but yeah, it is pretty nice. It is good size, like my face fits inside. It's double my face, so yeah, it's pretty good, nice size. You can actually keep 2-3 things, like a plant, or, you know, like I'm actually putting my Groot inside, and then some candles or something like that. So yeah, I got this one. I actually got two of these, so I'm putting it on two different tables. So yeah, I really, really like it. You can definitely go for it if you're looking for something like this. Now, similar to this, I was looking for a square option. Put my perfumes and all on my vanity. So you can see it on the screen. This is how it looks. It's in a square option, and it has like legs beneath it. So it's a smaller, it's like half the size of the round one. So yeah, this is how I look. That the quality of that one is also absolutely beautiful. It's at the square one is actually same heaviness, like it has the same weight as to the round one. So the round one is comparatively lighter because that's a smaller size. So yeah, I think you know, but then both of them are absolutely beautiful, and you can use both of them for decor, both of them for dining pieces, or for your vanity. And it will bring such the gold luxurious feel to your place wherever you keep it. Okay, the next piece of decor that I got is this. So this is actually a Groot planter, or you could use it actually as your pen stand as well. You could use it in multiple ways. So yeah, this is how it looks. It looks so beautiful. I mean, I fell in love with it when I saw it the first time. It's actually plastic. It's not like ceramic. So even if it falls down, it will not break. It looks absolutely beautiful. The quality of this is great. Colors and everything is very, 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 very beautiful. I love it. I'm using it on my TV cabinet, so it looks absolutely beautiful. And it's awesome quality. Like, if you look at the eyes of this Groot, it looks like these are real eyes. So yeah, I mean, the finishing and everything, the thought, I mean, it looks absolutely magical. It looks very nice. And in fact, you can get very small flowers, etc., that you can use to decorate it. So these flowers also I got from Amazon. So after I put the flowers, so this is how it looks. Just look at how cute it looks. So this is how you could use it. You could use it to keep your pens or everything, as I said. But yeah, I wanted to use it like a pot. So this is how it looks. You can actually put a real plant in this, because it is made of plastic, so no issues. And there is a hole inside as well. Plants, so. I was also looking for something like a, you know, in a golden tone. So I got these golden kind of flowers. So these also look very, very beautiful. I was looking for, something that I could keep in a black or a white planter. And I was looking for something that I could hang. So these are the ones that I got. So these are very beautiful, like absolutely like chatak gold color. So I like them, and these were actually coming in a pair of two. So these are actually a little delicate, so you'll have to probably take a little more care for them. Maybe just use vacuums, just blow away all the dirt. This one is pretty nice if you're looking for something in this chatak gold color that you could probably use. I have been really liking, you know, hanging things on the walls. It kind of gives a lot of good look to your wall, as well as, you know, fills up the empty spaces, gives structure to your walls. So I bought a lot of these macrame hangings that you can see. So these one are like proper cotton hangings, and these are very, very, very beautiful, as you can see on the screen. So I've bought a couple of them. So one is the big one. It's like good length. I think it would be around 3 feet, 3.5 feet. And the other ones, the ones that I put on the corners, that ones are actually comes in a pair of two. They are smaller and they can hold they can hold bigger plants. So that is actually for your plant holding purpose. So you can actually put the bigger plants. I actually have used it for putting that gold plants that I showed you on there. So yeah, I think these look absolutely beautiful. Again, the macrame things, they give a kind of bohemian look to your place. Really like these kind of macrame wall hangings. So yeah, this one, these two ones are the ones that I've been using. So guys, these are all the things that I wanted to show you. The details will be there and the links and everything in the description box. So don't forget to check it out, and I hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to like, share, subscribe my channel so that you never miss any video from my end. So we will meet very, very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.